I assessed his breathing, his, you know, oxygen. For the most part, he was fine. Cold, hungry, wet, but he was fine. I believe I became his mommy that moment, that day. It's just been amazing. I mean, he's my miracle, my angel. He's all my prayers been answered. This is what I've been praying for years. Some women have 9 months to prepare for that. I had 1 week. Say, Mommy, I made it through. I'm 7 months now. You didn't break me. I just knew I was gonna break them. Adoption is a wonderful, wonderful thing. There's so many kids out there that need someone to take care of them and become their forever family. You don't have to be perfect to be an adoptive parent. It just means so much. I mean, it's more than I could ever imagine or dream of. And just to have the experience to be someone's mom is just wonderful. I'm just grateful and humbled to have him.